Wow. And this is the shrine.
You say you tap dance every day into work. Is that what it's all about?
Yeah, right. I tap dance this morning, sure. Yeah, that's what it is all about. I wouldn't be doing this unless I felt like tap dancing to work. Because I'm not doing it for the money, obviously. So I do it because I enjoy it more than anything else in life.
Walk, please, walk!
He wasn't rich when he started out. He walked to school just like the rest of the kids. But he had a brain. He had a brain. He used it. He got ahead. He wanted to get ahead.
Warren is very easy to work with. For one thing, he thinks like the wind. And he almost never pauses before making a decision.
He's rich. He's humble. And he drives a Volvo. And he doesn't go in limos and stuff, you know, the airport. He drives himself because he's practical.
You know, as my friend Gates says, if I'd been around a few thousand years ago, I'd have been some animal's lunch. You know, I mean, that's, I can't run very fast, and I can't climb trees and all that. You know, incidentally, he can't run that fast or climb trees either, so maybe he would have been too. But in any event, I'm an accident of time and geography.
My dog's name is Ralph, and Ralph and my husband and I have come for the Berkshire Hathaway weekend.
I do invest in him, but, you know, he's not super.
I think we've had every kind of failure, haven't we, Warren?
Well, we haven't. We will before we're done.